guys, welcome back on Bouche à Bouche. In this video, we are realizing a salmon tartare, which is a great starter or light lunch. If you enjoyed this recipe, please subscribe to my YouTube channel or leave me a comment. I'll be super happy to hear from you.
Yummy!
For about 4 persons, depends how much you eat. You will need 150-200 grams of smoked salmon, about 400-500 grams of salmon fillets, 2 lemons, some parsley, salt and pepper, and usually I use dill in it, but yesterday night my partner's mother gave me the idea to use chives, so I steal it from her. We will use chives. It's super easy to realize, so we will just remove the skin from the salmon fillet, dice it. We will dice also the smoked salmon. We will add everything in a mixing bowl. In there we will size the fresh parsley, we will add chives, salt, pepper, squeeze the lemon on top, we will mix everything, and we will simply dispose the salmon mixture in some wheel ramekin. It will permit you to have a shape once it's finished. To leave the lemon juice in there because it will permit to cook the salmon. So once you're done and your ramekin are ready, you will cover everything with a cling film, very tight, and you will put it in the fridge for about 1 hour. After about 1 hour in the fridge, it's time to unmold your ramekin. Well, a child game, you just remove the cling film, you put the plate on top and you turn it on the plate. And this is it, you've got your salmon tartare. I'm sure you will adore this recipe. I hope you will enjoy and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!